Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Speed racer actor Christian Olivier, two young daughter killed in Caribbean plane crashed. Hollywood actor Christian Olivier and his two young daughter were killed when the small plane they were in plummeted into the ocean of Caribbean Iceland Thursday. Officials say the 51-year-old speed racer star, real name Christian Kaspers, was with daughter Medita Toilo and Annick Tan when they died alongside their pilot Robert Sage on the domain flight Thursday. They were being flown from the island of Bokuya to near St. Lucia when their single-engine plane experienced difficulties and plummeted into the ocean.